welcome to a Tail 3 Cabin. Kind of a warm day today, kind of humid, but I got a little project going here. I want to get my driveway brush hog down the sides. Something I wanted to do for a while, but the timing with the rain and just being off work, it hasn't come together. So it's early August, and believe it or not, my driveway was still pretty soggy on both sides up until a few days ago. So we've had a little dry streak, and now I'm going to try to run the brush hog up and down here and clear it out. And so come check it out. So if you look, this is where I put the culvert pipe in not that long ago, and it's doing a pretty good job still. So it is keeping the driveway drier, but we've had so much rain in June and a good part of July that it's been hard to get on the sides here without the tractor getting stuck. So I think today's going to be the day. We are expecting rain later, so I want to just get in here, get this done. It's not a lot to do, but it's kind of precarious. There's maybe some hidden stumps and rocks, so I got to go slow and just take it easy. Oh, a little deer over there. Like a nice buck. There he comes. Maybe he was looking for this girl here.
Started a debate about getting a quick hitch. It would come in handy for chores like this, especially if I'm swapping out between the brush hog and box blade. It still would mean having to take it off when I put the backhoe on. I am thinking about making a cart for the backhoe so I can maybe store that in the corner of my shed and leave it off for long periods of time.
Probably notice I'm a little high in the hog here, and I'm just a little nervous at first, worrying that I'm going to hit something, a stone or a stump or something, so I'm going to keep it high for now, and then I'll come back again when I can see more through the brush and lower it a little bit.
I'm going to follow up with the riding mower, push some of the leaves and debris back into the woods, and the brush hog kind of helped me reclaim a little bit of my backyard here from stuff encroaching over to summertime. Now down the driveway, I still have to work on making a little swale on both sides. Just waiting for the weather to cooperate more. I think this might be my next project. Just trying to flatten it out, make it easier for this brush hog to come through without going over bumps or fear of tipping or finding those small stumps, and trying to clear it out to make a nice clear path.
I gotta tell you, out of all the attachments that I have, the brush hog probably makes me the most nervous when I'm using it. I'm just afraid of hitting a stone or a stump or something that I can't see underneath all the brush, and couple that with running maybe a couple cameras and some audio equipment, and it's a little nerve-wracking. So that's gonna do it for today. Appreciate you watching, and keep an eye on us.